from a primary care perspective, the only way you get paid is if you see a patient. The only way you get paid is if you order something. So what do you want to do? You want to order more things, you want to see more patients. So it incentivizes the burnout, which you've all heard of, medical staff burnout, which we deal with every day. We talk about really focusing on these folks that have several chronic conditions that are keeping them in the emergency room, that are tying up a lot of beds. What we're trying to do is maybe focus on childhood obesity before we're focusing on an adult with diabetes.